Surprise, surprise, motherfucker. The king is back. I said it last year. We're not here just to take part. We're here to take over. Dana, 60 G's, baby!
Money, because we are the business network and the business of the UFC and all
I'll take
that
over
sort of
from
stuff.
Here, Nate. You can bounce. take a coffee break, Nate.
Sorry I'm late, I just don't give a f***.
He's powerful and he's fast, but precision beats power and timing beats speed, and that's what you saw there.
Ask yourself truthfully, if Dana rang you and said, you don't have to fight Cerrone, you can fight McGregor, even though Cerrone was still fit, would you take it? You're damn right you take
it. Of course, man. Easy because money.
Because I change
your
bum
life. Easy money, man.
I can make you
Look
rich.
At you, man.
I change your bum life. You fight me, it's a celebration.
Of course you can. I would beat you.
When you sign to fight me, it's a celebration. You ring back home. You ring your wife. Baby, we done it. We're rich, baby. Conor McGregor made us rich. Break out the red panties. We're rich, baby. So don't say you would not take that fight, because you would take that fight like everyone else up here would take the fight against me if it was offered, regardless of belts or any of that shit. I'm the money fight in the male at all weight division, so f*** everybody else up here.
These featherweights don't understand. Until they get hit by me, it's a whole other ball game when they get hit by me. So I said I'd knock him out in the first round, and I knocked him out in the first round. You can call me Mystic Mac, because I predict these things.
No, I said I was going to put him away in the first round. I put him away in the first round. To come over here in my hometown and take this away from me. There's not a man alive that can come on this soil and beat me.
I don't give a f either. I tell you, I like Nick's little bro. I do. Nick's little bro. You know what I mean? How can you not like him? He's like a little cholo gangster from the hood. But at the same time, he coaches kids jiu-jitsu on a Sunday morning and goes on bike rides with the elderly. He makes gun signs with the right hand and animal balloons with the left hand. So, you're a credit to the community.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
I don't give a fuck.
Yeah,
thugging on my man. I know what you got.
I see you, Nick.
He's all right, Nick. He's okay. Nick's so proud of you all.
I own this town. I own Rio de Janeiro. I'm sitting up here with my feet on the desk. What's anyone up there gonna do about it? Not one of you are gonna do anything about it. My name, the McGregor name, my family's motto is Sharil Moram, and that means royal is in my blood. That goes way back. So for him to say he is the king and I am the Joker, if this was a different time, I would invade his favela on horseback and kill anyone that was not fit to walk. But we are in a new time, so I'll whoop his ass in July.
They want you to give us a quick count to 10, both of you, gentlemen, if you don't mind, just if you wouldn't mind counting to 10.
Nate can only count to 5.
Oh.
Toast some fine-ass whiskey and talk about football stadiums next. Football stadiums and world titles, that's what I want.
The Irish are back. I run New York City. I'm a f***ing pimp, rocking Gucci Mink, and without me, this whole f***ing ship sink.
Yeah.
It's red panty night when you sign to fight me, eh? Back at home with your wife. It's a celebration.
Connor has no right coming up to 55. There's no way he's not going to stand a chance. We're too big for him. We're too strong, so you can take your little English ass and get on.
You're too slow and too stiff. You're stiff as a board. I'd snap you in half, and that's it.
Yes.
I see stiffness when I look in that 155-pound division. Slow, stiff. I feel like they're stuck in the mud almost. The featherweights, they hit like flyweights. So it's nice down there just destroying them and killing that whole division. But I have my eye on that 155 division, and I see them all stuck in the mud in there. So
Connor,
we'll see over time. But guess what? Have I been wrong yet? Have I been wrong yet? No.
It's the old age. This is the new age. I wanted to come over here to America and show the American public the new era of the fighting Irish, and I brought my whole country with me. If one of us go to war,
Right here. Right here, the hardest hitting 145 pound, the real hardest hitting 145er, right here. This guy TKOs people. When I knock people out, they don't f***ing move. They're not, who the f*** is that guy? Who the f*** is that? You know damn well who I am. Who the f*** is that? Oh my God. I don't know, when I take that guy's belt.
Leprechaun.
Oh, good one. When I take that guy's belt, I'm looking around, I don't know what anyone else has for me around here. I might have to jump up and f***ing drag Floyd Mayweather out of bed and see what the f*** he's at again.
I've spent a lot of time, Joe, slating everybody in the company. Backstage, I'm starting fights off everybody. I've ridiculed everyone on the roster. I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the f*** he wants. Honestly, let me raise this mother. Dreamed into reality. Oh, that looks good. Oh, that looks good. God bless. Island baby, we did it. Yeah.